Meantime, first-degree murder charges have been filed against a man accused of killing a 68-year-old woman 2 years ago. Police say Henrietta Snowden was found dead on July 8, 2020, with injuries consistent with an assault. It happened at a home on Chester Place near L Street in central Bakersfield. James Lee Glass was named a suspect and arrested in March. According to court records, charges were filed this week, but Glass is not listed in custody as of news time tonight.